which will be the Justice Goal of the season. To present the award, please welcome Justice owner John Quayle.
You
can, yeah, build the suspense, go for it.
So as a lifetime Saints supporter, I'm proud on behalf of Justice to announce that in third place, Adam Lallana against Newcastle. Jay Rodriguez, which actually had my vote. Second place. But the winner, what he's going to do with three watches, Adam Lallana versus Hull.
Hello, Adam. Hi. Was that your favourite?
Yeah, it was my favourite.
It was a bit special, wasn't it? Keeping your balance as well.
Yeah, it was. I just remember picking the ball up in the middle of the park and kind of just turning one way and breaking into space. And as you said, I just found myself kind of in on goal if I could get my body in front of, I think, El Mohammedi it was. And then I just luckily put it bottom corner.
Brilliant. But was Daniel Osvaldo's better?
Possibly. It was a great.
I'm joking, don't worry. Let me ask you this, because I've got time to ask you a few questions tonight. What's your favourite goal you've ever scored?
That one against Hull. There've been a couple back in the League One days. I seem to remember Hartlepool away, but I'm not sure if many people remember that. I think the wind got hold of it as well, kind of took it into the top corner. But no, that was up there as well. But scored a couple of good goals this season, yeah.
You certainly have. You've got a contest on your own. Where would you like in the future, let's call it Premier League, where would you like to score most? What ground would you like to score most? For Southampton, obviously, Adam.
I'd always like to score at Goodison Park, being an Everton fan growing up. Anfield as well, being a nice place to score. I've already scored at Old Trafford, Dayan.
I'd like to see you score in Manaus, personally. That was a brilliant goal. Adam Lallana, goal of the season, well deserved. Well done.
Thank you. Thank
you. How special is that to win that off Terry?
Yeah, really good. As someone special like Terry, who's done so much for the club, he's an absolute legend at the club.